Hi guys, this is Pooja Vashisht, your fitness trainer from Team Fitness to Flash. Today I'm going to share with you a cardio and core workout. You don't need any equipment for this workout. All you need is your body weight. So get ready to burn fat and don't do a mid session. So first exercise is high knee jumps. Keep your lungs open. Keep your feet light. See from this side. If you have problem with jump, you can simply do this. Just keep your feet fast. Okay, second exercise is for your core muscle. This is toe touch crunches. Make sure that your lower back is pressed to floor. Straight, leg straight. Now lift with your core strength. Next exercise is again for your core muscle. This is flutter kicks. Place your hand by your side. Keep your core tight all the time. Plank jumps. So go to plank position, keep your back straight. Now jump outward and in. Beginner can just tap their feet like this. Next exercise is scissor kicks. Raise your leg to 30 degree. Beginner can press their head to ground. Okay, next exercise is mountain climber. So come again in plank position. Now try to reach your knees to your chest. Okay, next exercise is plank hold. Your elbow should be in line with your shoulder. Pull your belly button up. Your back straight. Core tight. Breathe normally. Hold it 30 to 60 seconds. Your next exercise is side plank. Your elbow within line with your shoulder. Now lift, raise your hands. Okay, so next exercise is jump ropes. If you have rope, you can do it with rope. So I'm doing without rope. Keep your feet light. Breathe normally. Okay, next exercise is front kicks. Kick as high as you can. Squeeze your core tight. keeping your muscles tight. Okay, so last exercise is butt kicks. Try to touch your glutes with your heel. Do as fast as you can. Okay, so here we are done with the core and cardio workout. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.